My name is Hudson. I will be playing two pieces for you. First one will be called Elasticity. It was created a couple of years ago, but it's kind of evolved since then. Because after that, we'll use these wheels, so Elasticity won't. Well, let's start.
Thank you. Thank you.
The next piece I'd like to play for you, which you already utilized from me, it's called Pulse. It was made a little bit earlier than Anesthesia, so it has evolved even more. And we have some questions in there. So. Pulse was first played in the. Was first played in The Hague in 2003 at the Festival in Groningen. This version premiered. It's not been played very much since then because I have other pieces around. So if SuperCollider allows me to, then I can play for you guys tonight. I must say, it's never done this to me before. Okay, let's start. Yes? Ja. Mijn computer zit vast en het gaat zeker 3-4 minuten duren voordat het weer op zal staan.
Ja. Ja. Zo. Ja.
Kan dat audio uit?
Yeah.
Sorry. Things happen, especially with old computers. The reason why I use an old computer like this is because the reason I use quite old computer like this is that I have the pieces were then composed with the then what was the best software to use for it, which was SuperCollider 2. Doesn't work on OS 10, so that's why I kind of stuck to my last working OS 9 machine, which happens to do sometimes things like this, although it didn't for a long time until today. So I'm actually quite surprised.
It's a transportation. New location.
Yeah, it's probably
shy.
Yeah. Shy. Oh, that's good that it didn't crash during the pizza. So I guess we just need to make things started over. It takes really long now, it's 9.
Can you tell us about the wheels?
Yeah. These are my controller. I built it at Synology. I think I built it in 1998. It's basically four pot meters connected to a meter control, which converts it to a 1024 steps continuous controllers. You can just and I use them to control all kinds of processes which aren't easy to deal with failures, because failures have an end and a beginning, and these things can move as far as you want them to move. And the nice thing is you can give them a little push and then they stay rolling until they stop. And I use this quite a lot in the pieces.
Can I ask you something a little bit? What sound parameters you map to a controller that has potentially a directionality but not an end? What kind of controllers do you, what kind of music parameters are you controlling that has that endless?
One thing I do is I have an envelope next to the start and end. So it still has like a regular knob, it has a beginning and an end. Mm-hmm. So at the end it jumps back to the beginning. Mm-hmm. So it's, in that sense, not really endless, like endless encoders you have on a machine like this. Rhythmic things by moving over and over again to the envelope, and also I let things trigger when they pass a point on the wheel. any more questions?
Maybe you could tell us about your other work with the wavefield synthesis that you've done recently. Because Walter also has another piece performing tonight at the Music Cabal. So his music is being played in two locations in Amsterdam.
I'm all over Amsterdam. I'm also involved with a project with the wavefield synthesis system, which some of you might have heard of and some of you might be completely new to. The system consists of 192 speakers, loudspeakers, which are placed around the audience, like this big. And together they can kind of project the sound anywhere in space you want, far away or nearby. Far away now, at this time, works better than nearby. And we've been working for about 2.5 years on this system. It was premiered last November in the bus, and it's now actually having more and more concerts. So next year it will be, I think, all up in the Netherlands. We have in the Musikgebouw this today and tomorrow, we have a program running with four pieces, one by me, one by Barbara Ellison, one by Jan Stiriakidis, and an adapted piece by Geest Huiselaar. And so if you're around tomorrow, I should suggest go and take a listen to it. So that kind of connects to what I already did with the four speakers back here. Okay, so this was Pulse. Thank you.
So we're going to take a break. We need to make a setup change, so please go to the bar and get some drinks.